So this girl's father passed away serving our country, and today her dad's military buddies presented her with a scholarship.
In a letter that has been left for Haley and has been ceremoniously present her entire 17 years of her life, he wrote, "Haley Jo, at this point in your life, you're only 15 months old. I'm your daddy. I'm going to war. You may or may not ever know me or who your daddy was, but know this. I love you with every inch of me. No words in this life or next will ever be able to tell you what you mean to me. I love you and your mom so much. With forever love, your daddy, Jonathan." Now, besides Joe, we decided to have some stand-ins. Haley has never met any of the Marines that served in Iraq with her dad. First, I'd like to introduce you to Lance Corporal Brad Bueno. He's the single lone survivor of the vehicle that your dad was killed in. Now in the Marine Corps, we have five basic rules at the tactical level. One of the rules is guardian angel at all times. In the hunt to find this gentleman, we ran across some other Marines that wanted to stand in also. So, humbly, traveling from across the United States to get here, some more than 18 hours, it is my pleasure to introduce you to the Marines and Corpsmen who served with your dad in Iraq. Haley, I'd also like to introduce you to Dave Copera, who was your dad's squad leader at the time. We don't actually have the grant with you, but you had submitted for a Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation grant, and we were able to secure you with the help of the Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation.